neighbour. I just moved in next door, but coming from school and work, I've not had the chance to get any food in, and I was wondering if you had any tins of just anything that I could cook tonight.
Okay, give me a minute. I'll have a look. I'm just going to shut the door. Back
great.
In a minute.
Thank you.
The tins here, if that's any use to you.
Yes, no, that's great.
Just soup and beans, it's not the most exciting.
But it's great, thank you very much.
And what's your name?
Megan.
Lovely, lovely. Well, see you around.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you.
Good. I've got that.
Yes.
Oxtail shoe.
Yes, that's great. Thank
all
you.
All right.
Very much.
Oh, well, really this nice to see you. Maybe
yes.
We'll see you soon then.
Yes. Thank
yeah,
you.
I'm sure. Sorry, I haven't got any more.
Oh no, don't worry. Thank
all
you.
All right. Nice to see you.
Chickpeas.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay,
we'll see you around.
And I work for the food bank.
Oh, okay.
And what's your name?
Megan.
Megan. Megan, can I have your address, please?
No.
We're just looking for local people to donate on a regular basis, maybe once a week.
Okay, no.
It'll just take a moment to get your address.
Well, yeah, but we don't want to give it to you.
But we're just looking for donations.
We don't carry tins around with me.
Just take a moment.
No.
See the light.